Our main feature today on EA TV, two great clubs. It's coming up for you live.
Please make yourself known to the nearest steward. Thank you.
Perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler to describe the action for you along with Alan Smith. This is action from EFL League Two. It's coming up very shortly for you. Bradford City against Rotherham United.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Really anticipating something special from him here today.
Three in his last three. The talisman for the team here, no doubt.
James Coppinger. And number nine, Jermaine Defoe.
Is the lineup for the home side? Well, it looks like all hands to the defensive pump. At least they've got two forwards.
Yes, and hopefully they will get some service, but it is capable, this shape, of being pretty negative.
Thank you.
This is the 11 fielded by Rotherham for this game. Puts a lot of onus on the two in the middle of midfield.
I just wonder if those two wide lads up front will funnel back and turn it into more of a 4-4-2, depending on how much pressure they come under, of course.
Glenn Whelan, Coppinger, it's Jermaine Defoe. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Whistle has gone because the assistant flagged for offside. Well, he's kept the ball after a good first touch. Here's Defoe. Mallow. Over the goalkeeper to the back post. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. They're looking good when they attack. But poor play at the end of a promising move. Ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. So we'll restart with a throw-in. A great chance to go in front. Easy for the goalkeeper when really there was every chance of him being totally beaten then. He's got the ball.
Yeah, he was exposed there. And he must have thought he was going to get beaten, but, well, the lad just made a real hash of it, didn't he?
Coppinger, goal news from Scunthorpe.
It's a goal for Crawley Town. 20 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Shots on here. Can't hang onto it, the keeper. Held off the opponent well. can really get at the opposition here. Brilliant defending. It saved a certain goal.
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate there.
Well, I'm hearing that there has been a goal elsewhere, and Alan McAnally is the man on the spot. Alan.
It's a goal for Stevenage.
What a chance to take the lead. Surely they've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
You have to be there to score it, and he ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there, that took a little bit of instinct.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Well, it's fast and furious. We had to cut across Alan McAnally there. Apologies to Alan for that. Let me just remind you of what Alan said. The visiting team had scored. They are winning 1-0. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. But they're keeping the ball well. Cook! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Here is a corner. And that could represent an opportunity for an equaliser. In goes the corner. All peters out, rather, for them. It's O'Connor. Yuri Zhirkov taking on the opposition and the responsibility as well. He's aimed it in towards the front post. A decent fist away by the keeper. And it's out for a corner. Corner's taken. Trying to divert it in. They'll get a free kick for that.
Real surprise, the visitors with less possession here. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here. They've used the ball when they've got it, really with good vision.
Well, there's no foul given. Oh, it must have been very close as he slid in. Well, the referee has signaled for half time, and it's 1-0 here. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, it was a good first 45 minutes from the lad. Got the ball rolling with that goal, and he's been central to most of the good things his team has done.
What a chance to take the lead! They've broken through here with the first goal.
Might that just be the vital strike?
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up. They're keeping the ball well. Cook! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Well, here is a corner, and that could represent an opportunity for an equaliser. A decent fist away by the keeper. And it's out for a corner. referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Can't get past him, such a good defender. Yuri Zhirkov, Oribe Peralta. Goal news from Scunthorpe.
It's a second goal for Crawley Town. 50 minutes played, 2-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. That's how to tackle. Able to make the interception. From here, maybe cut him for a shot here. Well, he's cleared the danger. Activity on the bench for the losing team, a substitute getting ready to come on. It back now. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to. Get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
To cross it. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then. Must score. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think. Well, he's not going to miss from there. He was concentrated, had his head down, good connection.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? Restarting at 2-0. Mellor. McNulty. Well, he's given the ball away here unnecessarily. Excellent piece of defending here. Glenn Whelan. And the ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
I think they're quite happy to let them have the ball with this lead. They don't think it's really being threatened. The passing's in front of them.
Well, he's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Tries the shot here.
Well, they're not out. Out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring miss, was it? It was a decent effort, not far away. How many more chances might they create in this game, though?
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
A goal from Scunthorpe.
It's a third goal for Crawley Town.
It's a quick break. Oh, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is definitely on for him. Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, it's not easy to find the spirit here that they're going to need in these circumstances as they kick off again. Apologies to Alan. Just had to cut him short there because of what's happening in front of us in this game. Just to recap what Alan was trying to tell us, the visitors have scored in the game that he's watching, and they are winning 3-0. Can really get at the opposition here. Threads it through. And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player. Corner played into the middle. Now it's 5 minutes to go. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Opportunity to cross it now. McNulty. Referee's had a good look and decided that's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
Gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. Super performance here to get the victory in a very difficult match.
Yeah, and I think confidence-wise, in terms of morale in the dressing room, this is going to serve them really well.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.
Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. Cock! Keeper pushes it away from the goal. Well, here is a corner. And that could represent an opportunity for an equaliser. A decent fist away by the keeper. And it's out for a corner. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just... Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Tries the shot here. Well, they're not out of reach yet, are they? If he'd taken this chance, they would have been right back in the game.
Yeah, it wasn't a glaring.
A goal from Scunthorpe.
It's a third goal for Crawley Town.
It's a quick break. Well, what a happy goal scorer. He's found the way past the keeper once already, and now he's knocked in his second. And the hat-trick is... Referee's had a good look and decided. That's a spectacular miss. Such a strong shot from so close.
Well, that was wild. It was rash. It was very poor.
For you. Thank you.